Mia here. Welcome back to our channel. Before we get started, click that subscribe button, turn on notifications, give me a big thumbs up, and click that subscribe button, please.
Hello, guys. Joe with Nolan Ryan Collector. And as you can see, I got a special guest, my daughter Mia. She wanted to be in the video today. She likes blogging, she says. But anyhow, what I got here in front of us.
Baseball cards.
It's baseball cards, yes. And what kind of baseball cards are they?
Nolan
Ryan's. Your dad likes Nolan Ryan cards, huh? Mm-hmm. So what I want to do is I want to do some giveaways. I'm going to choose 5 winners. So what I want you guys to do is go ahead and in the comments below. Go ahead and comment. And then tell me how many times you want me to roll the dice. I got about 40 cards here. So, you know, I'm going to have a pair of dice. And if you tell me to do it 2 or 3 times, I'll total that. And then I'll just count how many times it is. And I'll pull that card out. But today I just want to show you just an idea of what I got in here. I'm going to have Mia pull out 5 cards just to give you an idea. Go ahead and pull 1 card, Mia. Oh, okay. She's going to pull the first one there. Oh, nice one. Okay, so Mia pulled out a 1975 Nolan Ryan, and it's in excellent or better, and it's graded by Beckett. Now, this is one of my favorite cards. These cards are so tough to get them in good grade. Beautiful card. I like it. Go ahead and pull another card, Mia. Oh. She's going down right down the line. Okay, so we have a Mint 10, also by Beckett, 1987. Fleer. Go ahead and pull another one, Mia, from anywhere. Not just, yeah, just random. There you go. I don't want people to think that you're picking. We have a 1977. Nice looking card. Go ahead and pick another one, Mia, wherever you want. Just random. There you go. Ooh, nice one. 1987 Donruss on 10 Mint. One more, Mia. Ooh, okay. Oh, another nice one. 1980 Tops, 7.5 near Mint. Nice looking card. Let's pick one more, Mia, just wherever. Just right there in the center, right there. There you go. Okay, so we have a 1993 Donruss and Gen Mint 10. Nice looking card. So there you have it, guys. I mean, like I said, I got about 40 cards in there. I got about 40 cards. And no particular order. I mean, they're not in there. And like I said, you guys will roll a die. So, you know, just go ahead and, like I said, you know, just comment and tell me how many times you want me to roll the dice to qualify. Let's do 200 subscribers. Right now I'm at 34 or something like that. And I would like to see 200 subscribers. And then once we hit that, I'll get the winners from this video. To get you this. Mia, you got anything else to say?
Yes. Thank you for watching.
Stopping by, yeah.
Stopping by to our
channel,
and thank you.
Okay, all right. Well, have a good night, everybody.
Give me a huge thumbs up and turn on notifications right here.
All right. Bye. Okay. Bye-bye.